How to draw a devil heart. What we can do is probably go with the classic style of drawing hearts, but then make it all deformed and twisted with horns and stuff. Notice I've done one side larger than the other. Well, I've done that one on purpose. As this is going to have devil's teeth on here. And then we'll draw an eyeball there. Perfectly formed. It's like a horn. It's a smaller horn, obviously. And you notice this is more like a cartoon version of a devil's heart. But it's a fun drawing nonetheless. And the shading around there. Just have some weird texture there. Shading the mouth area there. So we've got our basic shape of a devil's heart. We'll ink it in the next drawing video and then we'll colour it. But we'll probably do them two all in one video. So, see you in the next video.